What should you do if a dental filling falls out? First thing to do is make sure you get in contact with your dental professional. Main reason why, even if you're not experiencing pain or discomfort, there's could be something else that's happening there that could be causing more problems. The longer we leave a problem, the worse it gets. You're more likely to be getting pain and sometimes more costly dental treatments. So always contact us. Make sure you're getting it checked as soon as you can.